Mr. Paulino Y. Tan.
Good evening. The Paulino Y. Tan Leadership Award is given to special persons that have committed their loyalty to our country. Today, we will be giving the award to someone who has used all of his power to lead the Filipinos during the war. May we call on Lieutenant Major David John Core Torres.
Thank you. This award, for me, it represents the people and the soldiers,
my family and friends that died in the war. But the truth is, I feel that I'm not worthy for this award.
Some say I'm a hero.
But the only thing that differs me from them is that I survived.
And others says, still say I'm a hero.
When I was a kid, I thought heroes were dead people.
I guess I was wrong.
They weren't dead people.
They were people who died for other people.
I'm no hero. I'm just a guy who died for it.
And all I can do for them is to raise my hand.
Thank you.